Hello, my dear American friends, and now I got my monetization, so I can say the bad words like the F, like off, like ish, like down with, or like bale. So yeah, now I'm a good guy. What we are gonna do today? First of all, I want to say that you have the last chance to ask me any questions in this video. In comments to this video, I will answer it in the special podcast where I will answer all your questions. I will make this podcast tomorrow, so you have a last chance. So imagine that you have a parasite, a zombie villager parasite. He can be like this or like that. I like this more. I think it's more beautiful. This is like some, I don't know, man from Kafkas. And for example, just imagine, turn on your imagination. This parasite met the facehugger. Okay, this is not what I expected. The parasite just killed the facehugger. Okay, let's do it again. Just infect him, man. Just infect him. Infect him. Infect him. Infect him. Okay, now this parasite is infected, and all we have to do is just wait. Let's build a little cage for this man. And while I am building this cage, what do you think about the idea of making like 10 days in survival mode with the parasites and aliens? I think this is gonna be the really interesting video. What do you think about it? Write in the comments. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my Instagram, and just don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And leave a like, of course. If you don't do this, I will send you to Gulag. Just read the new rules of YouTube. I've already said that in the last videos. So we still have to wait. This will be a very long process. I changed the texture of some alien, and this will be like parasite xenomorph. Okay, guys, we already have our chest buster, and we have to wait again. Okay guys, our chestbuster is now grown alien. You can see him probably because there is a shadow. Let's make this. Okay, what I did to this texture? As you can see, there is a lot of injuries. You can see his bone on his head. You can see a lot of blood. You can see a lot of meat. I don't know if he has like red meat, but I did it like to show his damage because he was inside of a parasite. And now he is a parasite too. His flesh is falling. His flesh is rotting. And also he has some of like worms and parasites inside of him. You can see it in his leg. Also, he has a lot of like acid bubbles on his body. I took a boiler as a base to make the parasite xenomorph. Let's make him fight with a parasite with primitive long arms. Oh, I think the long arms will lost because of the acid. Oh no. Let's make him fight a summoner. What will happen? Okay, wave bow died. Come on, man. If you can't kill a parasite, just kill the Yeudja. Please, just don't lose. The Reeker. I hope the Reeker will lost. Please. Reeker, just die. Reeker versus an alien. Ура! Ура! Also, guys, do you want to make a video about Parasite Predator? If you want it, write it in the comments. Okay, this is the end of the video. If you liked my video, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.